But you say he's just a friend, and you say he's just a friend.
This is my roommate Brady.
Hi.
All right, the first question I have for you in our interview is, what is your favorite memory of us?
Favorite memory of us? Sneaking out, going to the reservoir at night, and having a good time, you know?
Moving on. What is it like living with a bubbler athlete?
You know, it's kind of amazing. I just get free bubbler whenever I want. But at the same time, it sucks because you get all the attention, you know?
There's a lot of popularity with being a bubbler athlete.
Yeah.
Hashtag drink bubbler.
Drink bubbler.
How do we maintain our friendship?
No, we like to stay hydrated together. Maintain that bond, having fun on the weekends, you know? Drinking a lot of water, if you know what I mean.
Preparing for practice?
Yes.
What do we do when we have a conflict?
So usually what we do is we try to stay hydrated, and then we'll just, you know, make sure that we have a good time together. Like, you never want to have conflict.
Yeah.
We try not to. Stay away from that.
We just move on. Drop it.
Yeah.
How would you say our communication is together?
You know, we have great communication. Ryan leaves me on red a lot, but you just move on from it, and you just know that he's going to eventually text you back, you know?
Adapt and overcome.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, thank you for joining me today.
Yeah, no. Thanks for having me, sir.
Yep.
Hashtag drink bubbly.
How are you doing, Brad?
You know, I'm doing good. Just trying to get away from this one.
Me too, me too.
Let's go.
That means.
That's why, you gotta come to me.